happy to have shared some of the things that I feel. And with regards to seeing greenery and getting out of town, it's really nice to see goats, farmers, and carabaos, because it shows about the Philippine setting. And it's really nice to be in the province sense and sometimes, because we becoming a nation of globalization, and because of all of the technology, we tend to forget about the beauty of life. Now, honestly, I do this because I'm happy to share my life stories and to see other life of other people as well, because it really touches me down. Despite of us being a third world country, it's really nice to have felt this kind of a feeling and emotion that should bring about the uplifting of the spirit of people, especially the people in Cebu, Bohol, or the people experiencing poor health or sickness, and people who can't find peace. And as I myself am just okay and trying to enjoy this road trip as the soul search. And I think this is a field. I think this is a rice field or a corn field, but it's nice to see other views aside seeing the beautiful Metro Manila. But at times it's nice to get out to see what we don't normally see. So enjoy your life, appreciate the beauty of life, and always see things. In my artist side, I always wanted to share the beauty of life. Thank you.